Welcome, agents. It's time for your mandatory training. You've all been through this before, but the particulars of our organization require some unique learning points. You know the drill. You'll be kicking doors and shooting bad guys. You'll need to breach rooms, and you will need to do it regularly. Some of our more gung-ho agents have found that sliding into combat is an effective technique. Some of them are no longer with us. RICO busts are by their nature chaotic. Do not shoot your partner. Communicate with one another. Mark your targets, locations, and time your breaches. Cooperation is key. Breach rooms in close proximity to one another to maintain your tactical edge. For those of you who choose to go alone, let's hope that the heightened adrenaline helps you out. We only have limited intel about your environment, so go with caution. We will be scanning your surroundings and will keep your map up to date with tactical and operational data. We have credible reports that the gangs have access to a large shipment of stolen military-grade C4. You're well-versed in bomb disposal, or at the very least, you know how to cut a blue wire. You only have limited time, so be methodical and clear all the bombs on one floor before proceeding. Sooner or later, the gangs are going to learn that we are working our way up through their organizations. They will do everything they can to prevent us. Don't be surprised if they put barriers up to our progress. Likewise, they have an almost unlimited number of disposable foot soldiers. Once you start disrupting their activities, expect a robust response. Every operation is different, but your goal is ultimately to collect evidence that will lead us to the next link in the chain. Bag and tag everything you find. Target evidence will be marked on your maps to prevent you from missing anything. Once all the evidence is collected, it's up to you how to proceed. If you have time and it is safe to do so, then continue to clear out any remaining gang members from the AO and return to your entry point before the heavies turn up. We are an experimental division, and as such, results matter. The better your performance in an operation, the more access to weapons and equipment you will be granted. Visit the armory after each mission to see what has become available. And don't be surprised to see additional tasks from the department appear when you start an operation. Apparently, it's all good PR.
Reloading.
Yeah.
Thank you. Reloading. Go get him. Reloading.
Get him.
Thank you.
Down.